What are the necessary conditions for the validity of wiping over the leather made socks and khuff? The conditions are that you first wear them in the state of wudu after washing your feet, and you did not nullify your wudu. Once you wear them, you don't take them off, because taking them off after wiping on them voids your wiping for the next prayers. And secondly, is that they cover the area that is supposed to be washed. So the full foot with the ankles must be covered.